a town right here called Steamboat Oregon. And they say there's nothing left, but you know me, I'm gonna have to go look and make sure there's nothing left. There might be something. But before I do that, on the other side is the cemetery from Steamboat Oregon, and that's where I'm going.